Have you ever wondered how an LED or light emitting diode works? These tiny brilliant lights that we see in everything from our televisions to traffic signals. Today, we're going to unravel the science behind these amazing devices. At its core, an LED is a special type of diode. A diode, in the simplest terms, is an electrical component that only allows current to flow in one direction. This is because of an interesting structure called a PN junction. A PN junction is formed when two types of semiconductors, P-type and N-type, come together. The P-type semiconductor is missing electrons and has holes that are waiting to be filled. On the other hand, the N-type semiconductor has extra electrons. When these two come together, a fascinating thing happens. The electrons from the N-type semiconductor start to fill the holes in the P-type semiconductor. This region where they meet and mix is called the depletion layer. Now, where does the light come from, you ask? Well, it's all about the energy levels. You see, the electrons in the N-type semiconductor are in a high energy state, also known as the conduction band. When they move to fill the holes in the P-type semiconductor, they move to a lower energy state, also called the valence band. This jump from a high energy state to a lower one releases energy. In an LED, this energy is released in the form of photons, which we see as light. The color of the light depends on the energy gap between the conduction band and the valence band. A larger gap gives us light towards the blue end of the spectrum, while a smaller gap produces light towards the red end. In simple terms, an LED works by allowing electrons to move from a high energy state to a lower one, releasing light in the process. The color of the light is determined by the energy difference between these states. So the next time you see an LED light up, remember the incredible science that's happening on a microscopic level. It's the dance of electrons moving from one band to another that brings these tiny lights to life. And it's this understanding that allows us to create devices that are more energy efficient, long-lasting, and environmentally friendly. Isn't it fascinating how something so small can have such a big impact? That's the power of science and technology, always illuminating our path forward.